And it had the serial number, for those of you who like that kind of stuff, of CA198, but its construction number was A785.
Prototype of the Beech-18 first flew in January 1937, but it's still quite a modern-looking aircraft. They produced over 9,000 of these machines, and they were building them right up until 1970. Over 41 different air arms operated to service on other aircraft like the B-17s, Mitchells, B-24s, etc.